wearing crop tops and stuff and just sporting the abs. So I wanted to be like covered up in slinky and like, but I do love this like panel. And I have all these rings on. I feel like Rick Ross.
So the VMAs are really unique awards. So can you tell me why you like the VMAs?
I'm a big music lover, obviously, and this is just like one awesome concert. I love that it's here in Brooklyn this year, and I'm so looking forward to getting inside and hearing it.
Why do you like that it's in Brooklyn? What do you love about Brooklyn?
It's amazing. The center, the Barclays, is amazing. And there's just such an energy here, you know, even when we were driving up, like, the people are out on the street, and it's so different from LA where I'm from, and so I'm just really excited to be here.
Who are you excited about seeing?
Robin Thicke, NSYNC, Danity Kane, everybody.
What's coming up for you? What do we have to look forward to?
I'm still filming Glee right now, so new episodes of that, and then working on my music. My single drops on iTunes next week, so I'm very excited about that.